morning. I'm gonna drive with, real quick between Council Bluffs, Iowa, to Omaha, Nebraska. I'm gonna cross over the Mississippi River. This is the city of Council Bluffs. I've hit the downtown Omaha a few minutes from here. Temperature is 26 degrees. The mid-20s is definitely cold outside. Such a long light. Omaha is coming out. I see a couple of tall buildings. Nebraska. You see the sign right there. Tower to the left. That's the tallest building in Omaha. It's to the left. It's the National Bank Tower. City bus and metro just pass right by. Downtown almost. is still going up. I'm still on Dodge Street. City, but I'm away from downtown in the residential neighborhoods now. If the video won't come to an end, so I'm getting close to the end right now. So I'm about to end this video right here. I'm going to do a quick tour of both cities and both states. Such a small street right here, I want to pull over. Let's see. A lot of homes right here. It's like a suburban neighborhood, looks like. Yes, it is. It's a nice neighborhood in Omaha, that's west of the city. It's very nice out here. Very nice. So streets are so damn small out here. I can't believe that. Chicago Street. Now I'm in it right now for good. Okay, this is it. It's over. Alrighty. Bye-bye.